New at noon, a Lancaster County nursing home resident is now in the county prison, charged with raping another resident at the home. News 8 Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith is live outside the Maple Farm nursing home in Ephrata Township with more on the story. Caitlin.
Susan, Ephrata police say this is a rare case for them. These court papers show the alleged rape happened here early Sunday morning when a staff member here at Maple Farm saw another resident, Glenn Hershey, go into the room of another resident. They say that Glenn Hershey is 65 and that he is a registered sex offender. Now, the victim in this case, according to the court documents, is 86 years old. She has Alzheimer's and dementia. The court documents show Hershey was not to have private meetings with her because of her inability to consent to a relationship. Police say Hershey did confess, but this case is not closed.
We're still conducting the investigation. There's still things that need to be done, but the next step will be the preliminary hearing.
Do you think there could be other victims?
I've not received any information that would indicate that at this time.
The court papers show the victim did not recall Mr. Hershey even being in her room. We are expecting a statement from Maple Farm, but have so far not received anything. The court documents also say that Maple Farm knew that Mr. Hershey was a registered sex offender and had sexual addiction problems. We've also contacted the State Department of Health, Susan, to find out if Maple Farm could face any consequences for this alleged inappropriate behavior here. Back to you.
All right. A lot of questions still out there. Thank you, Caitlin.